dabble babbling a bunch of punchlines you probably won't get or even use some big words that you'd have to look up, but I'm not a teacher, so go ahead and
oh my god,
I could tell a fairy tale so convincing and keep a straight fixed beginning to happy ending. I can waste 32 bars telling you how to live, knowing damn well I used to keep a crystal, the blueprint I could bore you to death with. Past relationships or a little ditty about Jack and Diana rocking. Go back to childhood, dig up them skeletons and spit them at you with a catchy